and you get what you wish, even just for a moment. These are dangerous words. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though. Just remembering you've had an end when you're back to war makes the war mean more than it did before. Now I understand, and it's time to leave the woods.
Where is she? She should be back by now.
She said she would only go 100 paces.
I'm certain that she will return.
No, I should look for her. Which direction did she go?
Ew! Ew! Look who I found!
Please don't let her feed me to the giant!
It's not our fault the giant wants you!
Oh, you're hurting me!
Where did you find this? Where's my wife?
She's dead.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. She was under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
How awful.
How could this happen?
I buried her in a footprint.
I should have never left her.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! There are people dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now it's time to get this boy to the giant before we're all so much dead.
Let me help!
Yes! It is because of you there is a giant in our land and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans who persuaded me to treat away my town for beans, and without those beans there would have been no stone to get up to the giant in the first place.
Wait a minute. Magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it when you sold. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
So it's your fault.
No. Yes, it's your fault.
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not. It's true.
Wait a minute. But I only sold the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault.
Yes.
No, it isn't. I kept those beans while my house was cursed. She made me get the cow to get the curse reversed.
It's your fault. There's fault in the curse. Got place in the place. Got cursed in the first place. Oh, then it's his fault. So
it's his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
Wait a minute. But I chopped down the beanstalks, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's clear is how did the second giant get down here in the first place?
Yes. How?
Who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other
bean? No, I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's your fault.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's your
fault. No, it isn't.
Wait
a minute, Chief Stain. That bean should take your shoes on the woman of the other bean.
Give me that old bean that your wife. Oh dear, but I never knew it, so I rolled off. Look here.
So it's your fault.
I see it's her fault. And it isn't mine at all.
But what?
If you hadn't gone back up again.
We were needing.
What bean did you mean that hen?
But I got it to my mother.
So it's her fault then. It's the blood about the heart in the third place.
The heart, yes.
She wouldn't dare me to. She dare me to. She said that I was here. She dared me.
No, I didn't.
It's your fault.
Wait a minute. You had to do.
You had to do.
What? You had to do. You had to do. She has
gone
the first place!
Where
did she bring
me
to the first place?
It's your fault!
Not
impossible!
It's
your fault!
It's the last midnight. It's the last wish. It's the last midnight. Soon it will be
a little gold.
stolen from the giant.
Maybe I should go straight from the path. Maybe I shouldn't have attended the ball.
Yes. Maybe you shouldn't have. Where are you going? Away from here.
But you said we had to find a way out of this together.
It doesn't matter whether we're together or apart.
But we need your help.
You don't understand. It was my wife who really helped. I depended on her for everything.
You would leave your child.
My child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
No, please wait.
You were dead. Not completely. Are we ever? As far as I'm concerned, you are. Is that true? It is because of you. All of this happened. Look, I went into the garden that night to give your mother a gift. Yes, I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. But how was I to know? How were any of us ever to know? When she died, I ran away from my guilt. Now, aren't you making that same mistake? No. Aren't you running away? No more questions, please. No more tests. Comes the day you say, what for? Please. No more.
Disappoint, they disappear, they die, but they turn, I fear, forgive, though he won't.
No more riddles, no more jests, no more curses you can't undo, left by fathers you never knew. No more quests, no more feeling. Time to shut the the reverses, all the
baby.
Looks like he was going to.
Give me my son.
Here.
Now, we must all have a plan before the giant returns.
What?
We all have to think.
If only there were just a way we could surprise her.
She's too tall to surprise.
Good friends! Well, I need your help now more than ever. Was it the prince? Well, I don't care. What's important now is that we find a way to fell the giant. How can you help? Oh, you can do that? Oh, how can I ever thank you? You can talk to birds. The birds will help.
How?
When the giant returns, they will attack her and peck out her eyes until she's blind.
But once she's blinded, she'll stagger about.
She'll get angry.
And she'll crush herself. Good play.
We will smear the ground with pitch. Yes, we will lure her to an area that is smeared with pitch, and when she returns, her shoes will stick and she won't be able to move.
And I will strike her from behind.
Yes.
Strike her with what? And lure her where?
Yes, where?
A tower.
What tower?
Over there, beyond the trees, an old tower.
Okay, send her to the tower. That'll work, okay? Here.
Okay, we have to hurry. The giant will return soon.
I'm excited.
Come on.
Hello.
Giant in that direction.
My darling, what are you doing here in that dress and with a baby? You must go back to the castle at once. There is a giant on the loose.
The giant has been to the castle.
Oh no, Love, are you all right? Love, why are you so cold?
I'm not showing love, am I?
Well, I love you, but...
Yes, it's true.
Why, if you love me, would you have strayed?
I thought that if you were mine, then I would never wish for more.
And part of me is as happy and content as I've ever been. But there's still another part of me that continually needs more.
I have on occasion wanted more, but that doesn't mean that I went off in search of it. If this is how you behave as a prince, what kind of king would you be?
Well, I was raised to be charming, not sincere. I wasn't asked to be born a king. After all, I'm not totally perfect. I am only human.
I think you should go.
Leave? But I do love you.
Well, then consider that I have been lost, victim of the giant.
Is this what you really wish?
My father's house was a nightmare. Your house was a dream.